close. Come on, bring it up.
All right, guys. So today we're gonna work on some basketball skills. We're gonna work on two main skills: your mid-range shots and your layups. This is how it's gonna work out. We're gonna split up into four different areas. In one of them, or two of them at least, you're gonna practice your layups. And the other two, you're gonna practice your mid-range shots. I'm not focused, and I don't mind if you guys miss a shot. That's not the point of today. Today, the point is to work on your form. So when you're running up to take your shot, don't focus on, oh, I gotta get it in the bucket. I gotta make shots. It's not about the points. Guys, it's about getting your form down. So if it's just that, oh, I'm gonna take the grandma shot, is that good form for us? Yes, no, can I get a show of hands? No, all right, thank you guys, better than nothing. So what would be a good form for a basketball shot? Do you have an idea? No? It looked like you had something. All right, so for good form, all I'm looking for, you guys go up that arc, coming forward and bending the knees coming up. That's all I'm looking for. Can we get that? Can I get a yeah?
Yeah.
All right. For layups, the only main focus that we're doing is running up and going into a running layup. We're not focusing on, oh, let me pull up, step, shoot slowly. Let's try to get into that habit of running and attacking the basket. Can we do that?
Yeah.
All right. So, can I get you guys right now just to get your blood pumping? Some of you guys look half asleep today. Yeah, oh, I hear the yawn already. All right, let's start jumping in place really quick. Come on. Come on, I'm gonna join you guys. All right, now let's start crossing our arms. In front of you guys. Good. All right, now, then jumping jacks. Count it out for me. One, two.
Who do you take?
dribble up.
Yeah. You know what? Yeah. You're gonna do the dribbling.
Dude, I don't play basketball.
Don't worry, it's okay. It's not gonna be hard. All you need to do is dribble down to that punch spot. Or Cam's gonna catch that.
Pay attention,
because
it gets a little confusing. There's a couple things going on.
Where's the shooter?
Right here, I'm the shooter.
Oh!
Yeah.
So,
on your go. Come on.
Dribble here.
You can call this ball here. There you go.
You're gonna go that way. I'm gonna pass it over here. And Coach Cam is going to the ball.
Oh, I'm going to this one. Alright, let's do it again.
You ready? Now you're gonna take your shot.
I'm over to you.
After you make that shot, you're going to that corner. Alright?
No! Oh,
now you're gonna
go? To me, I pass, I dribble. Now
you're gonna catch the pass. Alright, you have an idea about it, guys?
Yeah, we got an idea, we're good.
Can we try it? Can we try it, guys? Right. Our layups, and this one is way easier. Two lines, same drill pretty much, coming down. We're gonna demonstrate it as well. For this one, it's just dribble down. He's gonna get the rebound. I'm gonna miss or make the layup. Then he's just gonna come down, do a pass back to the shooting man, all right?
Not running up.
Yeah.
He's gonna grab the ball and take it back to the original line that had the ball.
Can we do that one? Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna start splitting up into separate areas.
I think there's 31, so we can go.
How many do we have this first one?
I think it's 31. So 38, 17. You wanna split up in your own? I don't know if you wanna take it away.
33.
33.
Alright,
so 38. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, over there. Right here. Hold it down.
Thank you.
Alright, go. That rotation going like that. Alright, good try guys, good try.
I got the rebound, man. Come on. Go.
fails, guys.
That rotation.
Remember, this line,
shoot to the corner. That line, back pass, and rebound.
Focus on your form, take the shot. Separate lines. guys do remember how to live, okay? Yes, sir. Okay. Run it down.
Go ahead, call.
What are you guys running down? Come on.
Straight through, okay?
That was just the part that I want you guys to do up with, alright?
You're going up with your left hand on this side. Alright?
Don't worry about it. Doing this on your floor. Ready? Go.
We need to work on the form.
Shake your hand like this. Try to shake your hand around like this. Does it hurt?
Oh no, this is fine. It's just that this starts cracking and bleeding when I...
Not good. Don't worry. Join that group over there, and my last two, join that last corner group, okay?
Okay.
Far corner.
Do you want to explain it as a whole?
We could explain it one by one.
Okay.
All right.
You can do this group then, and you want to go do those.
I got them. Thank you, Cam.
All right, come on.
So, check it out. Just because I've seen you guys' hard work and I've actually appreciated it, just so you guys can have a little bit of fun. Don't worry, it's not all about let's get it drilled, let's get it done. It's all about you guys enjoying yourselves. So, we're gonna split into two teams how we were, and we're gonna play knockout. Here's how it's gonna go. You guys do know how to play it or no?
Yeah. Yes.
I hear yes. Yes? Yes? I see a yes and no over here. So, yes or no, girls? Yes, I see yes. Alright, so, long story short, how knockout works, you shoot the person in front. If they miss or make it, doesn't matter. The person in back, if they shoot it and make it before the person in front, the one in front is out. Alright? Hey, see, I know you know it. I see you. So, other than that, if that second person misses and the first one makes it, the one behind that second person, number three, would be the one to get number two out. Sounds fair? Do we get it? And the other thing, we starting at the free throw line. Alright? Yeah, go. So, we're gonna keep the teams that we were on, two separate teams. The guys on this side, the ladies on that side for now. And no, don't worry, you guys get to mix it. Sorry guys. My money's on the girls on this one. So, let's set up. Two balls, we got two balls. All right. I love how immediately you're like, I don't want to be knocked out.
Cause that's like,
all right,
wait,
let's go to the mix. Right here. This is where we're gonna start. This is a pretty good.
You're all making one big line over there.
No. There is no teams. You guys are all one big line together.
Oh, we have two.
Yeah.
Oh, we got.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's okay. Wait.
So, you can get him out.
Okay.
He's like, oh, I don't like this. Ready? Go.
Alright, let's keep going.
Take a shot.
You don't have to keep going from the same line. You can just stay closer after that. And that first shot, you can get closer.
Still got time.
Let's run one more game. Yeah. This is what you got. It's all about food right now. It's all about food. No, no, no. Got time. Okay. Go.
Got you.
Got the ball back.
God.
No rope.
Oh, and he's gone.
Oh, man.
Look, guys.
Wow, resorting to the only your own ball. Don't. Oh, dude.
One minute.
Dang.
Chrissy. You got 1 minute, Chris.
All right. Guys, can I have you guys bring it over?
See, why can't I feel like that during the shooting?
Alright. Thank you very much, guys. You guys did wonderful from what I saw. A lot of you guys have improved in comparison to when we started this lesson. Some of you guys' layups have improved in comparison to coming up, standing, and taking a shot. What did you guys find that was good help for that? Anybody?
Yeah.
Did anything help? Thank you. What about the mid-range shots? Did you guys focus on any other form?
Yeah.
I can tell some of you guys look tired. All right. Thank you guys very much. You guys are good to go. Go change.
Thank you.